This video disproves the second MM theorem. This is the second MM theorem, which says that the yield of a firm rises with its debt-equity ratio. To prove that MM applied this equation and came up with a positive statistical result. However, if this equation were used, the result would be negative. If this equation were used, the result would be indeterminate. Yield, like any price, should have no statistical relation at all.